Scores will take it from here.
Roger that. Button it up. Too much travel.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your warping, Andrea. Let's blow shit up and go home.
Roger that, Fever. exposed. No word from Gator?
Nothing yet. They're good. Don't worry.
I hope so.
Hope's not good enough. Gotta have faith.
Captain, stay with me. Sir. Captain. Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor. Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Ferron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Ferron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.